Hello everybody, this is Divya here and today we're gonna see why cheese should be included into the diet and what are the benefits of it and the myths behind the cheese inclusion into the diet. So cheese is the concentrated source of, it is one of the dairy product. Apart from milk, curd and paneer and all that, cheese is also a part of dairy product. But cheese is not generally taken into the diet considering the fact that it is high in fat and all that. But currently we have so many products coming in the market like which is low fat in cheese and low sodium also. So that can be generally taken into the diet. So what are the benefits behind cheese inclusion? So cheese is concentrated source of calcium. It is the major extracted source from dairy product. So it is actually concentrated in more of calcium. Calcium is very good source during the pregnancy period because pregnancy-induced hypertension can be avoided and she can take as a mid-morning snack or evening snack as a sandwich, cheese sandwich, low-fat cheese sandwich into her diet so that the calcium concentrated source can be made into her mandatory diet. And the calcium is very good important and the cheese can be included for kids and adults and for older people because it is very much good source of calcium as I already said, and it strengthens your bones, the formation of bones and the functioning of bone is very much balanced when the calcium concentrated source of calcium is there. And when it is, the cheese is low in fat, it can be definitely taken. So older people who have issues of osteoporosis, they can definitely take it to the diet. And for kids who need calcium for their building of bones and when they are into their growing phase, definitely this calcium is needed. So cheese can be definitely made into their diet. For dental care also the cheese is definitely required. Even the other sources like zinc and magnesium and phosphorus are very much resources in cheese. So these other nutrients which plays a very important role for skin functioning and glowing of the skin, so definitely the cheese can be made into their daily diet. And what is the myth behind the cheese is, they say it is high in lactose. Some people think who are like intolerant to lactose, they definitely avoid into the diet. But the cheese, how older the cheese is, the less the lactose content of the cheese it would be, because the more fermentation it is required, the lactose of the cheese will be reduced. So this myth can be avoided so that the lactose intolerant people, they can definitely go for the cheese. And who are vegetarians, they cannot take good amount of protein through non-veg sources, they can go for cheese. So these cheese, low fat cheese, and we have very much variety into our market, so that can be made into our daily diet during a mid-morning or an evening snack.